Welcome back, my friends, to another episode of Pokemon Go Live. So I think I'm just going to crank the brightness up a little bit. That's ridiculous how low that is. Alrighty, let's see what we can do. So we've got 30 meters apparently to hatch a 2 kilometer egg. Oh, another stick. What is going on with my life and sticks lately? And here's the egg straight away, guys. Hopefully we get a starter or a Pikachu. Caterpie, what a stinker. What do we got here? Mankey. 559, that's pretty good. See if we can grab this one. Alright, he's gonna be funny. Alright, we'll give him a great ball. Alright, see if we can grab this one. Apparently not. Come on. Can't land a great throw on it. There it is. Finally got it. Oh, someone's just put some lures down. Thank you. Alright, so we've got 54 seconds left on this lucky egg. And we'll cruise down here and see what happens. So I might as well just wait here for a second. And see if we can't grab this Mankey in less than 20 seconds and get him under the lucky egg. Wonder if it's going to count. Nah, we didn't get him. Alright, come on Mankey, stay in the ball. There it is, very nice, very nice. We got the Mankey. That did count. It did count, that's awesome. 200 XP, very nice indeed. Alright, so let's hit, just quickly walk back up here and grab these Pokestops while we're there. Is that a Poliwhirl? I wonder where that will be. Alright, we'll get that one. And this one. Alrighty. Now we can cruise on. A lot of my max potions and max revives here trying to get this gym down, so hopefully we can then go and just stock up on Pokeballs to the max. And that would be absolutely excellent. Alright, so there goes the Dragonite. If we can get the damage off, there we go. And that's it, guys. We've now got our own Instinct Gym that we can take over. Alright, so I'm going to put in my Arcanine. Oh, so there we have it, guys. One battle down and dusted. Alright, beautiful work. So now if we check my shop, I've got 5 gyms on lockdown now, so that's good. Very good indeed. Alright, so now we want to get some potions and revive those Pokemon. Yeah, guys, level 34, that's the one. Yes, Bulbasaur. We found it. 612. Cheers for the like, Max. Much appreciated. One. Two. Alright, let's go. Search up Krognite on YouTube, guys. The link's in the bio. See if we can grab this Bulbasaur. One, two, there it is. Thank you. And that's a quick way to get yourself muted there, you absolute moron. So hopefully you enjoy being real quiet, because you're an idiot. So that's pretty quick. Mute. Catch you later, twat. Storming Trooper, you will get none of the say. None of the say. You absolute idiot. On the corner here. 600 and... Oop. KROG, Krognite. My name on here, guys. All you do is search my name on here, Krognite. Very simple. Top 10 favorite Pokemon? Oh, I'm not sure. Here's his Squirtle, guys. Alright. K-R-O-G. K-N-I-G-H-T. It's just my name, guys. It's really not that hard. Krog Knight. Frog with a K. Knight. How you normally spell Knight. There's nothing weird about it. Alright, we've got the Squirtle. Excellent. Excellent, excellent. That'd be interesting. And here's this egg. You enjoy it a lot? That's awesome. Eevee from a 5k egg, so the update has taken place. There we go, guys. That's the first Eevee that I've seen in a 5k egg. So there we go. So that's a pretty good Eevee there, I'm not going to lie. And there it is, Gyarados grabbed that last candy. So, alright guys, someone pick an egg for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 or 7. Number 1, Wicked Locky. Alright, whatever the next Pokemon is that gets hatched there, guys, is going to be getting called Wicked Locky. Yo, so it's been your boy Krog. Thank you so much everyone for dropping by. Thank you so much for all the follows, all the likes, all the love, and don't forget to head out, check my YouTube out. Give me a like, give me a comment, let me know you guys were there. Peace.